I know you would like to know what part the women of China will take in the future to help the government to realize its aim. Up to the present, the women of China have lived a more or less sheltered life. They have been noted for their patience, their modesty, their self-sacrifice, and their ability to efface themselves. In other words, up to the present, they have fulfilled the role of mothers. But Dr. Sun Yat-sen, in his three principles of government, has given women economic and political independence. And the women themselves have been quick to realize that with this new privilege, they must fit themselves for their new responsibilities.